Mount Etna, a renowned volcano located in Sicily, Italy, has once again erupted, captivating the attention of both scientists and the general public. The latest eruption began on Friday, December 1, 2023, and continued into the next day, sending hot lava down its slopes and illuminating the night sky. This recent eruption serves as a reminder of the volatile nature of this majestic geological formation. Etna, one of the most active volcanoes in the world, has a long history of eruptions, with recorded activity dating back thousands of years. Its latest eruption, although not posing an immediate threat to nearby communities, has resulted in plumes of ash and smoke rising into the sky, creating a striking visual spectacle. The eruption of Mount Etna provides an opportunity for scientists to further study the inner workings of this powerful volcano. By monitoring the eruption closely, they can gather valuable data on the processes occurring beneath the Earth's surface. This information can contribute to a better understanding of volcanic activity in general and help improve forecasting methods. Additionally, studying Etna's eruptions can shed light on the potential risks and hazards associated with living near an active volcano, enabling communities to better prepare and respond to future volcanic events. In addition to its scientific significance, the eruption of Mount Etna also has implications for tourism in the region. Sicily attracts a significant number of tourists each year who are drawn to the island's natural beauty and historical sites. The eruption provides a unique opportunity for visitors to witness the raw power of nature up close, offering a memorable experience. However, it is important for authorities and tour operators to prioritize safety and ensure that tourists are well informed about any potential risks associated with visiting areas near the volcano during an eruption. Overall, Mount Etna's recent eruption serves as a reminder of the dynamic nature of our planet and the ongoing geological processes that shape it. With its consistent activity and ability to capture public fascination, Etna continues to be a site of scientific inquiry and a draw for tourists seeking a glimpse into Earth's natural wonders. As scientists continue to monitor and study this remarkable volcano, we can hope to gain further insights into the mechanisms behind volcanic eruptions and improve our understanding of these awe-inspiring phenomena.